Thanks, man. I was seriously cramping up in there.
This is all looking a little familiar. Ray would be giggling right now.
This must be where all the mood slime came from. Look, they must have pumped it straight into the sewers from here. Let's go find Egon. Then we'll think about finding people.
This place.
Shandor's cult was working some crazy experiments in here. There's blue slime, pink slime, yellow slime, but every ghost in here is coated with black slime. What's generating it all? Where's it all coming from?
Too much.
That's gonna make Ray happy.
They're bringing some thunder! Ah! Dang! Come on! Being dead for 80 years sure hasn't improved these guys' disposition any. I'm not sure which one of you shoved me into that crate, but you all owe me a big apology! You picked the wrong side, Ghost! Chandor isn't here to help you now, is he? Let's see how you like living in a tiny little box, amigo! On your left! Run! Almost there! Incoming! Behind you! Look out! Above you! Find some cover! Incoming! Look out! Above you!
This is the kind of stuff that really shows well on your review. I think you're really turning some heads back at headquarters.
Man, what are these spooks up to?
I get the whole mandala immortality and power thing, but what's up with all the slime science? Ah. This island's got to be sitting directly on a cross-dimensional portal.
I think I hear you guys. Yes, that sounds like my equipment. You're getting close. Get me out of this thing. I don't want to be eaten by black slime.
Egon, hang on. We're almost to you.
Thank you. This is going to reflect well on your performance review. In most cases, I find close proximity to mildew stimulating. That was a little much, though. Have you seen Venkman?
Well, you know.
Have you looked for him?
Well, you know.
The meter seems to indicate that he's somewhere in this direction.
Produced.